Welcome to Research Rocks. In this video, I am giving you demonstration Google Meet app new feature launch Google Meet app via your mobile and laptop device. But this demonstration I am explaining about Google Meet app related to your Gmail app in your smartphones. So let's start as a demonstration with the help of my smart mobile phone. So let's start as a demonstration. Just this is my smartphone device, and here applications are available. Gmail. I open this application, and here I receive many email. So here new options are come for last couple of days ago. Meet. So I click here. So here two options are come: new meeting and join with the code. I am receiving already any related code regarding the meeting or class, so I can put it here and join the class in specific time. Otherwise I can create a new meeting code. Here I click here, and four options are come: get a meeting link to share my friend or my student or my colleagues, start the instant meeting now, or schedule a Google Calendar and specific time duration. So start now direct. So in this particular time I fix it my student or my colleague, so I am available on that time, and I share this link. You can click that link and join with the conversation. So here two options are there: you can copy this link, copy the captions, otherwise you can share the invitation directly. Share the invitation, type here directly your colleague email address. So I send myself only. Send is finished, and now I join myself. And then after, someone would you like to join in this call? So unverify account, so you can admit or not. So I am admit of this particular conversation because of this invitation. I send myself, and via mobile or via laptop I join, and then explain this work regarding this one. And one more advantage are available on that particular features. Right now I present and share one particular windows. So I share this windows, my student or my colleague, project related any task. So, and then I explain this particular block, my student or my colleague, or any related project task or my class task. You can use these features and explain your work very simply. No need for third party software or third party application you installation. Hope you like this video. Before leaving, please subscribe our YouTube channel Research Rocks and press the bell icon. You don't miss upcoming videos. Till then, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.